that foot lock in. Get your glove right between. Just watch this. This is what happened.
Hold on. Other win, right? So once you win the pummel, decide what you're going to do with it. Because you'll have double under here, right? So here, go. See how my arm is moving you all over the place? Don't let that happen.
Come this way and go, and use that hip, because I'm underneath you. But you're gonna take me back over your leg. So I'm here. So I step in deep this way. This leg's coming around. I'm going over the leg that came around. Okay, watch the two things I do here. Step one. See where my hips are? I'm here. I can still grab. Step two. So I'm stepping in deep. I'm stepping in deep like this. Okay? Step around with this leg.
Nope.
You can do that, but that's a heavy lift. Get this in deep again. There. Step around. Oh, hold on. You're going to bring this foot back here. Over here. Around the back of my leg and pinch my right knee with your knees. Yes, yep, pinch. No. You're back. Watch me. I'm here, close down. I'm here and I step. Now I'm gonna come this way. No, look at my knees. I'm gonna spread my feet out.
Here, I'll tell you no choo-choos. We're not having choo-choo things here. One goes out, gets pulled back, and you're using that momentum to pull back to throw these.
To me, and you're going to take me back over the back over this way.
Yeah.
There you go. Now, woo! Hit that hit that one time, fluid. So you're gonna go here, watch my speed. I'm gonna go here, come around, hit, just like that, like without stopping. I didn't get around enough. That's why you fell on top of me. You know what I mean? Again.
We see three. That's another one. Cross. There you go. Step up. There you go. Give me two. I want you to go 2-3. There you go. Good. 2-3.
There you go. That was actually better.
Yeah.
Because it didn't come all the way down.
Okay.
5. Okay. 2-5. Okay. All right. Here we go. Okay. Right there.
Yeah. Okay. Just like we were doing before. Now we're using the pads. So when I build like this up, you hit that with the opposite hand. Yeah, you're going to step. So just what we worked on right now.